56,000 sheep worth up to $6 million now stuck here in WA.
This is just a gutless decision taken by bureaucrats sitting in a bubble in Canberra without any understanding of the consequences of the decision that they've taken.
The Commonwealth rejecting an application by the owner of the coronavirus-infected Al Kuwait.